Let's make a tequila sunrise. First, fill a tall glass with ice. Add 1.5 ounces of tequila. Then 1 ounce of fresh squeezed lime juice. 4 ounces of orange juice. And then 1/2 ounce of grenadine that you actually pour over the back of a spoon so it falls all the way to the bottom and makes the bottom layer. That's what makes it look like a sunrise. Otherwise, it would just float on top. Top everything with seltzer and then garnish maraschino cherry, orange slice, whatever you want. It's a beautiful and tasty drink.